major projects being funded to help little ones cope with the challenges of parents' military commitments can bring.
Hello and welcome back to MAFT UK. First and foremost, I must hope that all of you are okay. I hope you're all well. Thank you very much for sticking with me, for those that have. I'm just going to do a little channel update. I'm not going to do any funnies about toilet roll or hand cleanser. I mean, there's been some fantastic things out there and I've watched them and they've been really funny and they've been keeping me amused. But I think we're getting sick of them now. I think most of us. Anyway, I hope you're all okay. And I really do mean that. Now, I guess like many of the fishermen and many of the outdoor people that that follow this channel, you maybe, like me, thought that at the beginning of this situation that we find ourselves in, that we were going to be able to, I don't know, go fishing, because fishing isn't really socializing in any shape, form or fashion. You're at least 10 meters apart. And I sort of, in my mind, believed that that's how it would be, that fishing would keep going. You'd be able to go out for walks, you know, in the hills and go camping and stuff like that. I thought that we would be able to do that. And I genuinely, that's because of my naivety. I don't know. Maybe you were like me, maybe you weren't. Maybe you knew straight away that once we get a thing called lockdown, that's it, we ain't going anywhere. But who's seen that coming? I didn't actually see that coming straight away to the degree that it's now at. But here we all are. We're all stuck indoors, this fantastic Easter holiday, and can I just tell you now, I'm supposed to be in France fishing with Dave for his birthday. That's where I'm supposed to be. We booked two lakes exclusive, one cat lake, one carp lake, back to back. Not the one we've been to before, but a new one, and we can't go. We've had to cancel it, but fair play to Bigot Lakes. They have said that every single one of their customers can have a full refund or book another time. So that's really fantastic news. We'd already booked another one for October, so we just transferred that money over to October. So as it stands at the moment, we're still going in October. But we had two booked this year. I don't know, there's a couple of that's not a rant, but we've seen lots and lots of people ignoring the rules and still going out, and I'm glad to see that I've not seen any fishing videos of people stupid enough to think they can get away with it, because that would not be a good idea, would it? Really, it would not be a good idea to broadcast the fact that you're blatantly ignoring the rules. So I'm glad to say I haven't seen any of that, but I'm sure there could well be some out there that's done it, but there's nobody I know, so that's really good. Okay, this is just a catch-up, it is just a heads-up, and it is just to say hi and hope you're well. I'm not a bored person. I cannot get bored. I've got far too much to do. I've got messing with my rifle, making ammunition. I've got all my fishing gear to sort out, and I've got all my bait now. In this picture I'm going to show you, you can see my bait that I've got, my big bags of halibut pellets and everything else, but what you can't see is the 50 kilos of maize that I've bought too, that are just sat there waiting for October. So I'm a bit gutted really. I've got all this bait and I can't get out and use it. I guess pretty much many of you are like the same. We've already got started booking in for next year. There's already things coming up for next year. There's a social that I'm already, it's only a weekend social, for a birthday party next year, so I'm looking forward to that. That's next October, so it's well over, you know, it's a long, long time away, but things are getting to be booked in already for next year. So that's just the way it's going to be. I think you're going to find that people are going to go mental in the latter part of this year. Holidays, you just won't be able to go anywhere or do anything because they'll just be solid booked. So if you don't jump on it now, you're not going to get anywhere to go. That's it really. I just wanted to say hello. I just wanted to wish you all the best. What have I got coming up in the future? Well, as soon as we're all allowed out, I'm going to be doing what I normally do, and that's either fishing or out on the hills or in my hammock. However, there are a few things I can show. I can do a hammock video. I can do some other kit videos, and I can do stationary videos like many have done. I know some people are going live. I don't go live. I'm not very good at doing live. The reason being that I usually put my foot in it and say something I shouldn't do, because I, as you all know, I'm quite opinionated, and I can say something I didn't mean, or do something I shouldn't do, or say something I shouldn't say. So I do refrain from staying live if I can, because of those reasons. So I have to be very, very careful. Okay, listen, guys, ladies, anyone who's watching these videos, thank you so much for sticking with it. I really hope you all stay safe and well. And when we come out the other side, we'll crack on with our lives as normal. In the meantime, thank you to all the key workers, to the NHS, to the lorry drivers, to the suppliers, to the people that are staying open, all those guys and girls out there who are keeping everybody going. Well done. Thank you so much.